Earl Scruggs with a tune called Randy Lynn Rant.
Welcome. band. She takes me by the hand, I begin to swing her. She knows I never miss a chance to steal a kiss or dance the polka with her. I don't speak a word once I have heard the one thing I love so. She's caught in the middle, she plays second fiddle to a polka on an old banjo.
Josh right there played the old hound dog, a little number called the Carroll County Blues.
Now let's listen to Paul Warren with the old fiddle. What do you say? Thank you.
It, neighbors, a little number kind of gets in a hurry called Rollin' My Sweet Baby's Arms. If I should wander back tonight. For many years I've been a rolling stone, my darling. Like a gypsy, I have roamed place to place. Fortune never came to me. How happy I would be just to look again upon your smiling face. Now if I should wander back tonight, would you be waiting? Would your eyes be filled with love's own tender light? Would your arms be empty, dear? Would you thrill to find me near? Would you love me if I could do back tonight? Last night I dreamed that you and I were back together. I held your hand so gently in my own. Heard you say we'd never part as I pressed you to my heart. Then I woke in tears to find myself alone. Now if I should wander back tonight, would you be waiting? Would your eyes be filled with love's own tender light? Would your arms be empty, dear? Would you thrill to find me dead? Would you love me if I could do it like tonight? Little number entitled, If I Should Wander Back Tonight.
I've waited for you and I've always been true, but this waiting no longer I can stand. I know you've had time, dear, to make up your mind, so I've waited as long as I can. I've waited to hear you say you love me, and long for the day you take my hand. I asked again last night for your love so divine. I've waited as long as I can. Can I make you understand? I wanted you for mine, but I've wasted my time. I've waited as long as I can. I've waited to hear you say you love me, and long for the day you take my hand. I asked again last night for your love so divine. I've waited as long as I can. Plain that I can't win. No one will ever know the pain that I've been through. I've waited as long as I can. I've waited to hear you say you love me, and long for the day you take my hand. I asked again last night for your love so divine. I've waited as long as I can.
All right, thank you very much, Mr. Hilo Brown, and I waited just as long as I can.
Mercy driving.
All right, Uncle Josh and Cousin Jake and feast.
Down the road here from me is an old holler tree where you lay down a dollar or two. You go around the bend and you come back again with that good old Mountain Dew.
Oh, they call it that old Mountain Dew, and them that refuse it are few. I'll hush up my mug if you fill up my jug with that good old Mountain Dew.
Brother Mort is sawed off and short. He measures about 5 feet two, but he thinks he's a giant when you sell him a pint of that good old Mountain Dew.
Oh, call it that old Mountain Dew, and them that refuse it are few. I'll hush up my mug if you fill up my jug with that good old Mountain Dew.
Now let's listen to Paul Warren here with the old fiddle. Paul, thank you very much. good fellas. Thank you very much.
Hey, Earl, let's play Sally.
Why not?
Listen to the rain beat on my window pane in a little cabin home on the hill.
let your thoughts turn back once more, if you will, to her little cabin home on the hill. Oh, someone has taken you from me and left me here all alone. Just listen to the rain beat on my window pane in a little number entitled My Little Cabin Home on the Hill. A number entitled I'm Crying My Heart Out Over You. Now somewhere the music's playing soft and low, and a stranger holds the one that I love so. You meant the world to me, but like a fool I stood and watched you go. Join in and help us. I never know when he's going to sing. He just sings when he wants to, anyway.
Sweetheart, you find what you live in mind. don't pay me no mind.
Well, a little number entitled "A Girl I Love Don't Pay Me No Mind."
Way down south in the hills of Georgia, down where the pine trees grow so tall, where the coon and the dog and the alligator bark, and the Georgia peaches are the sweetest of all. The Georgia peaches are the sweetest of all. I met my gal in the hills of Georgia, down where the sun just loves to shine. Lips as sweet as huckleberry wine, and heart as big as the Georgia pine. Heart's as big as the Georgia pine. Where the pine trees grow so tall, where the gals are sweetest of all. Way down south in the hills of Georgia, gonna start each day with a brand new song. Listen to the whippoorwill early in the morning. Hills of Georgia gonna be my home. Hills of Georgia gonna be my home. Gal in the hills of Georgia, down where the skies are always blue. I raised a little cane and a lot of little youngins, and a lot of our dreams are to coming true. A lot of our dreams are to coming true. Been a happy life in the hills of Georgia. The pine knots burn in the winter time. I wouldn't trade it all for $1 million. I love my living in the Georgia pine. I love my living in the Georgia pine. Where the pine trees grow so tall, where the gals are sweetest of all. Way down south in the hills of Georgia, gonna start each day with a brand new song. Listen to the whippoorwill early in the morning. Hills of Georgia gonna be my home. Hills of Georgia gonna be my home.
Oh, that's fine, Mr. Ilo Brown, his brand new Star Day record, Hills of Georgia.
Son, I guess you better pray.
be your birthday, love, love. Tomorrow's gonna be your birthday.
Oh, as Grandpa Jones would say, that's getting higher in a hawk's nest, ain't it, fellas? Little, that's a real old timer called John Henry. Title, Don't Let Your Deal Go Down. We'd like to do a little number called Down the Road.
That's a good one.
Now down the road, just a mile or two, lives a little girl named Pearly Blue. Not so high in a hairy brown, the prettiest thing boys in this town. Anytime you want to know where I'm going down the road, get my girl on the line, you'll find me there most anytime. Now every day and Sunday too, I go to see my Pearly Blue. Before you hear that rooster crow, you see me heading down the road. He made his living by carrying the mail. Now every time I get the blues, I walk the soul right off the shoe. Don't know why I love her so, gal of mine lives down the road. Thank you.
sound.
Don't you hear those pretty girls laughing, standing on the cool, cool ground? Oh, I ain't gonna work tomorrow, I ain't gonna work each day. Oh, I ain't gonna work tomorrow, or it may be a rainy day. As my darling passes by.
Oh, I ain't gonna work tomorrow, I ain't gonna work next day. Oh, I ain't gonna work tomorrow, or it may be a rainy day.
Number title, I Ain't Gonna Work Tomorrow.
Nobody's business, nobody's business.
business, nobody's business what I do.
Flat says, no, that's too late.
Nobody's business what I do.
And we all think, well, what the heck, but they're the guys that signs our checks.
So I guess it's their business what we do.
Nobody's business, nobody's business, nobody's business what I do. Nobody's business, nobody's business, nobody's business what we do.
The other day I met a man of high society. He tried to pull that stuff on me, his social dignity. I said, now look here, John, I know where you come from, and I know your old man used the words by cracky and by gun.
Hey, 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 don't pull that stuff on me. I'm just a country boy as plain as I can be. I'm not so very smart, dumb, than you. Show me a hundred southern folks, I'll show you a hundred fools.
You need not turn your head when you pass me on the street. I know you feel too important now to even bother to speak. You may fool the rest of this world, but you're not fooling me. I knew you when you wore straw hat to the Christmas tree.
Hey, hey, hey. Boy, as plain as I can be. I'm not so very smart, dumb, than your view. Show me a hundred seven folks, and I'll show you a hundred fools.
Josh, let's dedicate that song to one of our listeners. Listen in to old Lucy Pickle. She's listening in today. Let's dedicate. Lucy Pickle.
Who in the world is Lucy Pickle?
You don't know Lucy Pickle?
No, I don't know.
Why, goodness gracious, that's old man Cucumber's daughter.
All right.
All right, that's enough out of you, Jake. Well, let's have a little hoedown now by Paul Warren and Earl Scruggs. Fellas, thank you very much. See how you think it looks, huh?
Look a great deal like an agency man.
We're going to ask Earl Scruggs to answer some requests with a little guitar number here. He kind of likes to show off anyway, picking hot stuff, you know. This one's called a Georgia Bus Girl. That's real fine, Earl. You can pick that one for me anytime. That one's called a Georgia Bus.